I am a motivational speaker only because we can't figure out another title for that. Because honestly, I can't motivate you. Just like you can't go home and motivate any of your team, motivation has to come from within. We can empower people, but we can't motivate them. And today, I'm just going to share some ideas that I can 100% guarantee you, if you will put them to work in your life, that your life can be different. I know that sounds like an infomercial, but I absolutely promise you that is the truth. But it's consistency over time with these life principles that can change your life. And you know, I thought that because I grew up poor, that was going to be the state of my life. I had a mentor in my teenage years, a champion in my life that changed my life. And what I learned from her, what is your decisions determine your destiny, not your conditions. Let me tell you this. If you want your life to get better, you want your work environment to be better, you want your family to be better, you have to get better first. This is an inside job. It starts with us. We have to take 100% responsibility for ourselves. So let me ask you that one more time. This is the time you can fake it till you make it, okay? All right, here we go. Are you willing to do whatever it takes to make that happen? Let me hear you.
Yes.
All right, that's better. All right, and that's what it's gonna take. Everything in your life is created twice, between your ears and then between your hours. Champions know that they have to have a championship mindset. And every single day they understand that the most critical factor in success is optimism. Now, I don't mean optimism as in half glass full. I mean optimism as a strategy. Optimism says, yes, we're in the middle of this change. We're in the middle of this struggle. But optimism says we can identify a problem, but we will empower a solution. The only way out is through. Pam said that yesterday. Every challenge in life, you're either going to go through it or you're going to grow through it.